What is the reward for i'tikaf? There is no reward mentioned specifically for i'tikaf. It is the sunnah of Rasul Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, which he used to do before Islam, and he used to isolate himself and seclude himself to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And he used to sit in the Ghar Thor that we know, Ghar Hira, and he used to sit there and he used to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, which he was not following the religion of the people of Makkah who were idol worshippers. So that i'tikaf was that separating yourself from normal social life and worldly people, and you sit in a place where you perform i'tikaf. And there's also narration mentioned that this was also known in the amongst the Arabs, that Umar ibn al-Khattab radiallahu anhu, he asked once Rasulullah sallam that in the Jahiliyyah pre-Islamic days, in my days of ignorance, I vowed to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that I will spend one night for i'tikaf. So what should I do? It's an oath, and I made a vow to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Rasulullah said, fulfill it. But after that, when the Islam came and when the Ramadan was introduced as fasting in the month of Ramadan, then i'tikaf was introduced for 10 days. Early Ramadan, few early years of Islam, where the fasting was offered and people were fasting, the i'tikaf was in the first 10 days. Then it was moved to the middle 10 days. Then finally, before the death of Rasulullah, in the last years of his life, in the last Ramadans of his life, he performed the i'tikaf in the last 10 days of Ramadan. So that is the sunnah, which means you start from Fajr timing, you sit in the masjid for whatever days you intended, for one day or 2 days, 3 days, 10 days, and then after praying your Maghrib prayer, then you come out. This is the hadith of Rasulullah ﷺ from different ahadith. The Rasulullah ﷺ, on the 21st of Ramadan, he prayed Fajr. He entered his i'tikaf and he stayed in the masjid. He would only come out of the masjid for relieving himself for wudu or for other things. But otherwise he would fast and he would stay in that chamber, small private place in the masjid. Then the last day of Ramadan, which is 29th or 30th day, ninth day, when the Maghrib, the crescent was shown that tomorrow is Eid, he came out of his i'tikaf. So this is called i'tikaf. And the reward is whatever Allah gives, it is the sunnah. There is no specific reward mentioned in the hadith.